The leader of the Proud Boys, a group that supports President Trump, is reportedly being held in Washington after being arrested. Enrique Tarrio, the group's leader, is from Miami. He is charged with destruction of property in connection with the burning of a Black Lives Matter flag in D.C. last month. President Trump is promoting protests in Washington tomorrow when Congress is set to certify November's election results.